Korean T'Chaka. Okay, what weird dumb places can I put Maestro camps, I think. Yeah, I saw that video about putting it high up in, oh well. I could never run across that thing to put it high up in lobby, though. I couldn't figure out how to get it. Maybe they changed some of the geometry or something. I don't know.
If you want Maestro, I'm just tracking with you.
No, no, it's okay. No, let's go somewhere else. I don't have to be Maestro every round.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Camera feed. Playing welcome mat.
Shit, now this is right.
Reinforce the wall! Op 4 located the biohazard container. Insertion. 5 seconds and counting. Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Setting up.
Outside deep on the wall east.
Deploying welcome mat.
Someone's definitely skylight. They got me from skylight, first floor though, not the top.
Basement?
Yeah, basement stairs.
Yep, fuck. One upstairs in skylight. It's a shield guy.
Monty is marked in skylight.
Friendly, last operator standing.
Monty's charging into sight. Removing goo. He's done removing goo. He's entered sight.
He's got a goo in him, so if you can keep him pinned, he'll be taking damage.
Oh, but
mission failed. Yeah. All friendlies have been neutralized.
Seems like Buck came from basement. Yep.
I like this guy.
Yeah, Yeah, oh well.
Locate the biohazard container.
Don't believe it's CEO. Yeah, not CEO.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has
open area like us.
Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
What's that from second floor?
EMP incoming.
Look out, they pushed up this wall.
I need help. There's only one on site. Oh, they almost in the closet.
They did not secure hatches. If anybody can get up here and take care of this.
On your right, deep, on your right, close right.
Possible activity neutralized. Yeah.
I'm
confident.
Yeah, I have a fear that it matched it for legs, but stabilize. I totally think
thank
I can scale the canyon from
the
same frame
to our navigation.
Container
once the threat is neutralized. Oh, four eliminated.
Oh man, you killed them all.
sorry for whoever I dinged there.
That poor Legion. I can't believe I spent so much time sighted in and I didn't see a frost trap. I thought I was getting the bug through the wall one or something.
Yeah, I walked around it. I guess they thought they would be safe if they had put it there. Yeah. Walked around it and shot two in the back of the head.
Yeah, it worked out. Good thing I took the frost trap for everyone else.
we appreciate that. You're being useful.
Yeah. You know, it's like when you eat a couple cap cans, you know? They're cap cans that your teammates don't have to eat. Or goose, or whatever. Someone doesn't like the safety
secure
yellow
the room.
Bee gun.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
Yeah.
Laying out the welcome mat.
Securing the door!
Ten seconds remaining.
Welcome mat deployed.
Just a little.
Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container. 5 seconds in count. Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Welcome mat deployed.
Evil eyes ready.
We spawned alley.
I don't think this guy's important.
Oh, damn it.
Laying out the welcome mat.
They're all alley. Certain stairs probably by now. Yeah, in server. Already in. He's about to wrap that wall.
What?
There's two more.
Fuse is 25 health.
Three of them in that server room. They're pushing.
He's trying to fuse. Jesus, been in the hallway now.
Op 4 is securing the container. One op 4 remaining.
Jesus is at the point.
He's in the north side of the point. Nice, he's down.
Protect the biohazard container.
Friendly. Good job.
Hostiles eliminated.
You saved us. Nice clutch.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
Basement or downstairs?
The basement.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located. 10 seconds before insertion. Insertion in
right,
5 seconds.
Alright, so the first floor from this floor, you can get the hatches.
Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
Okay, did not expect that. They're T'Chaka glitching, huh? Yeah, that's definitely a 3-speed rook. Okay, there's one roaming the elevator side. Maestro is on site using his evil eyes.
Alright, top floor is clear unless they come up here for some reason.
Boba, they've got a cloaked drone on the ceiling near the cam that you shot out. Boba, no.
I'm dead.
Yeah, I know.
Get up elevator. I got a drone watching it, it's clear shooting. Oh, he jumped out shooting, he's gonna peek you right now.
Yeah, they're watching you on that evil eye. I know. On the stairs.
Down to one friendly.
So probably one in sight, one roaming vault area?
Blue.
I don't know what the third is.
Okay, just let me listen, please.
Hey, the end of the hallway is clear.
Been eliminated.
Was he the guy that spawn peeked us? I forget.
Always prepare for that spawn. Always aim over there.
I was absolutely not prepared for that. What happened last time? I mean, I've seen...
Yeah, people do it all the time.
I've seen front door runouts before, but that was unusually effective. Although, yeah, 3-speed.
Find the biohazard container location.
Server room.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
Hey, that somebody said server room.
I think he meant archives?
10 seconds before insertion.
Okay, I've got a drone watching the front door.
5 seconds to insertion.
He's gonna spawn peek!
Yeah, he's gonna start up.
They're shooting at us, Cav. I mean, thief. From second floor? God, that hurt me.
Echo is on site.
He's in the elevator upstairs, I got him.
Disabling electronics.
Oops, that didn't work.
Tossing EMP grenade.
And most useless character.
Four last stop. Secure the biohazard container.
Op 4
neutralized. Mission successful.
Good job, everyone. Okay, I guess I'm picking Steve. Oh, we got Lemon Rust. Hello.
Hello.
Okay, I'll pull us out. Oh, that's a good Habana outfit. Yellow safety, yellow straps.
Give me 2 minutes, I gotta grab a drink.
No problem.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the same.
Okay, 2 minute break, everyone.